Hey guys, what's up? This is Honorable Aggro, and I'm bringing you guys, oh shit, some 7 Days to Die. This is the new Alpha 16 update, and that is a wolf. I have nothing to protect myself. I'll beat you with a torch if you come near me, dog. See, I just started in, just went through the messages, getting everything started. So yeah, I've been looking forward to this one. It's 'cause it's supposed to be pretty cool. So we're just gonna wipe out these first missions here. Collect a few more than what we need. I don't want any snow. Kinda sucks that I started off in the snow biome, but oh well. Start getting some wood so I can craft the axe when that mission calls for it. I do kind of like that you have buttons for craft and favorites, and that's actually kind of cool. And you start off at 25 on your tools, it looks like. That's pretty cool. Just gathering up some wood. Gather some stones. It did start me off right outside this house, so that's pretty cool. Wolf is still there. Hoping that it doesn't aggro on me. That's unlocked. What the hell? I don't even know what that is. Might have been the vulture. Yeah, they did add a new vulture. But I thought the vulture was only in the bad biome. Come on, kill him. There we go. Businessman zombie, huh? Alright. And pretty much we're going to take anything we can. These we eat. So we can't eat them right now. So what I should put that right there. So we might make this our first home just for, you know, a little while till we can get up there and get situated. Because it's not too terrible of a place. Need more wood. So what is that? Is that another house? If it is, maybe we'll go check that house out too, see which one's better. Okay, so I do need more of this stuff. One thing I do like about the winter biome is there's plenty of these. Problem is I'm carrying around this stew which attracts zombies. Oh, there is a gas station. Oh, check that out. So this is kind of what I do when I start off, guys, is I gather, I search, and I get through the main missions. You need tons of rocks, tons of wood, tons of plant fiber. That. Alright. It's honey. Honey's always good. Alright, before we go into the gas station, I want to craft these. Come on. And one more. One more. Definitely pick up those. Oh god, we got a fat bitch. Are you gonna break open the door for me? Hello. I did not expect him to jump off that roof. Shit. Bite me, dog. Get out of here. Killed by the wolf. Alright, well, we do have a bedroll down at the other house, so. Go up and get my body here in a minute. Break that open later. Okay, so we need wood for the bow. I'm gonna change some of this stuff up. It's empty. Alright, so we got my backpack back. I really do want to get inside that place. Sorry about that, guys. My phone just went off. I thought I had it on silent. I guess I did not. Nice. Think I'm gonna fall for that, you fat ass. I ain't that dumb. Wait till I get a bow or some shit. Oh shit. So we can't get in. Jeez. Can I get up top? That up. There's not. There's another new one. This is the cheerleader zombie. No! Get away from me! Back off. Okay. Ah, damn, I need wood. And how the hell did you get out? So yeah, these ones are called hungry zombies. I don't know what they do, but I really don't want to find out. Got her. I do love that sound. My archery isn't all that great right now. Just because I am still, you know, level one. I do not like those guys. Die already. Thank you. And watch him glitch up here and kill me. Holy crap. How much health do these guys have? Yeah. Help me kill this wolf. The wolves seem like they're pretty big. Too bad I can't tame him. I like this guy. It's like solid black. So let's go check out the cheerleader. He's gonna give me raw meat, but that's alright. Well, these guys actually give you quite a bit. I was expecting these ones to like throw up on you or something. I guess they're just pretty strong. I don't know. I'm not gonna let them hit me right now. Oh, come on. Really? So they don't hit you for a lot of health, but they will stun you, which could be very bad. Alright, we're just gonna pound on her face for a minute. Gas barrel wouldn't blow up when I shot it. Alright, so that's gonna end that episode, guys. When we come back, I will be continuing our adventures in Alpha 16, which is in the experimental stage. So yeah, let me know what you guys think so far, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next one.